We're learning new information about an incident involving a gun at the Milford Rave Cinemas last night. The theater had to be evacuated right around 9:30. This is after it was reported that a gun was seen inside. A woman was apparently acting erratically and dropped the weapon. No shots were fired. No one was hurt. 50-year-old Shauna Lambert was taken into custody and charged with having a weapon while intoxicated and inducing panic. She's an off-duty police officer.